Excuse me, sir. Princess Leia is wondering about Master Luke. He hasn't come back yet.
He might have forgotten to check in.
Not likely. Are the speeders ready?
Not yet. We're having some trouble adapting them to the cold.
So we'll have to go out on Tauntauns.
Those signal towers. If we recalibrate them, we can boost Luke's comlink signal and triangulate his location.
If you say so, General. Let's go.
Many creatures, great and small, reside in these planes. Some friendly, like our Tauntauns here, and some not so friendly.
Oh, great. Did you at least check the area for the not so friendly ones when you arrived?
We were as thorough as we could be in conditions like this.
Fantastic! I lose an arm, I'm ready to move. Was it my stomach, by the way?
That's one down, but the signal's still too...
should be a signal tower in there.
Rican, any luck out there?
We're recalibrating the signal towers. Should have a location soon.
Hey, I'm here too, you know.
Thanks, Rican. Keep warm.
Gee, thanks, Princess.
Don't worry. It's easy to get the cold shoulder out here.
Oh, so you think you're a comedian, huh?
Give me a break.
Scout droids. Great.
We can't let them leave the surface.
Hey, that doesn't belong to you. Now play nice and hand it over.
And our reason to be hasty.
Alright, now let's get the last one. Luke's still out there somewhere.
I don't have time to talk about dinner right now, Chewie. I'm freezing out here. Hey, not...
Hey, you think we could get this thing working again? Those cannons could be useful.
Huh. It couldn't just be easy, could it?
We've gotta melt that ice.
You don't say. Now things are starting to heat up. Well, kind of.
Wait for it.
To get to the top. Celebrate it.
Waiting for. Let's go find.